Hi, I'm Frankie Bryan and I recently joined the Oxygen team. I think back in 2015 I was neat myself and I joined the motor mechanics course. Adam and Rory, there's a few people in there. John was on there as well, but that's where I first met the team, so back in 2015, and I've kind of been dealing with them ever since. They've helped me out a lot. When I recently decided I want to be a youth worker, I knew who I could go to and get some help from there. And yeah, they did. I knew they would. I'm usually at room one, but sometimes I do the knife crime project. I like the knife crime project the most, because you can really see that you're giving back. It reminds me of myself when I was younger. You can see the effect that you have on these kids, and it's a really good project, man. I wish I had it when I was younger, but I'm happy that I've got it now to kind of stir kids away from that. And yeah. I feel like a sense of, I've got a sense of purpose again. I haven't had a sense of purpose for a long time. Now I kind of joke about saying, I got work tomorrow. And it just gives me something to do, and something that I love doing. Not just something, but it's something I really like doing, and I feel good about myself. It gives me this really good sense of purpose. I want to better my understanding and just kind of gain some skills that I didn't have before, but I'd like to definitely carry on youth working, climb up the ladder, coming for the CEO. I want to better myself. I don't want to, now I'm in it, I don't want to do anything else.